Long before the Civil War broke out in 1861, it was illegal to own slaves in Ohio. As far back as the 1850s, Ohio was helping slaves escape to Canada by hiding them during the day and leading them north at night through a system known as the Underground Railroad because it gave passage from point to point under the cover of darkness. Cincinnati was the key, with tens of thousands of slaves slipping out of the South through Kentucky and into the open arms of courageous Ohioans and the safety of the Queen City on the other side of the beautiful Ohio River.